some exciting news. The Double T Scoreboard has returned to the Jones AT&T Stadium. It's brand new and it's huge. Over a year ago, the original Double T Scoreboard was taken down after being there since 1978. But now we have a brand new one. Construction crews were working hard to get this project done before the upcoming football season.